Hello, I'm Ben Tennyson. Let's continue to Microsoft Windows Part 2. Now, we move ahead to the next operating system from Windows 2000 and above. Microsoft released Windows 2000 on February 17, 2000. It has the version number Windows NT 5.0. Windows 2000 has had four official service packs: Professional, Server, Advanced Server, Data Center Server. A number of features from Windows 98 were incorporated also, such as an improved device manager, Windows Media Player, and a revised DirectX that made it possible for the first time for many modern games to work on the NT kernel. On the other hand, called Windows ME, Millennium Edition, where Microsoft released a successor to Windows 98 called Windows ME on September 2000. Then more features have come, such as Windows Movie Maker, Windows Media Player 7, and Narrator, containing only one voice, Microsoft Sam. Do you want to hear? Playing this sample.
You have selected Microsoft Sam as the computer's default voice.
Next, for Windows XP. Microsoft released Windows XP on October 25, 2001, which is a codename of Whistler, the merging of the Windows NT 2000 and Windows 95-98 SEMI lines, was finally achieved with Windows XP. Windows XP uses the Windows NT 5.1 kernel, marking the entrance of the Windows NT core to the consumer market, to replace the aging Windows 9X branch. The operating system uses the release of three major service packs: SP1, September 2002, SP2, August 2004, SP3, April 2008. Windows XP is available in a number of versions: Home Edition, Professional, Media Center Edition, Tablet PC Edition, Embedded, Starter Edition, Professional X64 Edition, and 64-bit Edition. Number 8, Windows Server. Windows Server is a brand name for a group of server operating systems released by Microsoft. The first Windows Server Edition, first released in April 25, 2003 under that brand, was Windows Server 2003, after Windows XP. This includes Web Edition, Enterprise Edition, Data Center Edition, Small Business Server, and Storage Server. Then latest ones for the next, Windows Vista. Windows Vista was released on November 30, 2006. Its codename called Longhorn. Vista also features new graphics features: the Windows Aero graphics user interface, user account control, new applications such as Windows Calendar, Windows DVD Maker, and some new games including Chess, Mahjong, and Purple Place, Internet Explorer 7, Windows Media Player 11, and a large number of underlying architectural changes. Now for one thing, there is a different of Narrator, Microsoft Anna.
You have selected Microsoft Anna, English United States, as the computer's default voice.
On the other hand, Windows 7 was released to manufacturing on July 22, 2009. Some features are faster booting, device stage, Windows PowerShell, less obtrusive user account control, multi-touch, and improved window management. Features included with Windows Vista and not in Windows 7 include the sidebar, although gadgets remain, and several programs that were removed in favor of downloading their Windows Live counterparts. Stay tuned for the next part. Like, comment, and subscribe now on YouTube.